Alright, last time it crashed, so that's my bad. Kind of just did it by itself. Not really anybody's fault, but, picking up exactly where we left off, I just wanted to get these out of the way. Alright. But yeah, same.
You have what you wish for, Dad!
You. I want no more surprises.
Right. I'll check the longhouse.
Okay. Looking good. Just want to check this little tent before we do the longhouse. Default light. Yeah, okay, so it saved all my settings, but not my computer settings. So one second. What was I gonna change? HDR is what I'm gonna change. So graphics probably. Screen. Sure. It's not a big deal. I'll check later. Let me check this longhouse.
Nothing to see here.
Looks like I have some skill points actually. What do I want? Light damage? No. Wasn't it up here that I was trying to go for? Dual swap, I don't really care about. What's this? Let's do that. This is health, so I'm gonna go for this one real quick. So I can get health later on.
Look here! They ate rats for supper! Explains why they fought like vermin.
Think I can enter through there? Probably. Maybe the other side? I don't know. He definitely
Wait.
Sees me.
Who are you?
Are you with those brigands as well?
Sigurd, Dag, in here. Those men had prisoners.
You there! Untie us! Let us walk and we will not hurt you!
What?
Quite bold in those bindings. I like your spirit.
We are very agreeable people, I promise. You need not kill us.
Peace, friend. We have no need or wish to hurt you. What are your names?
Yenli. I'm a merchant, not a bandit like those others. And this is Rowan.
Rowan, that's right. I'm a stable hand, that's all. I keep horses and, well, I did, till those brigands sold them off.
They meant to sell us next, as slaves to the nearest bidder. But I ripped their eyes out before I let that happen.
And how did you find yourselves here?
We came to trade with the Sons of Ragnar, at Halfdan Jarl's asking. But they were gone when we arrived.
Unbind them. You know the Sons of Ragnar?
Aye. Sold many a mare and stallion to the brothers. Good men. Always paid me fair.
From the look of this camp, they've been gone for some time. Where will you go now? What will you do?
Rebuild my stocks? Start anew? I have friends and allies across the land to aid me, but it won't be easy.
Every town and village needs a stable to keep horses fit and trim. I'll find my footing again, somewhere.
Why don't you stay here? With us.
What are you thinking?
That we could use their skills as we get settled. Having access to trade and someone to tend our mounts would be a boon.
My thoughts as well. Any friend of the Ragnarsons is a friend of mine. Right, Dag?
Whatever you think is best, Sigurd.
Yanli, Rowan, I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg, son of Styrbjörn. This is Eivor and Dag. Both of you are free to go, but more than welcome to stay if you're willing to pull your weight.
We'd be happy to, if only to get back on our feet.
Then let it be done. The Raven Clan welcomes you.
Awesome.
From strangers into friends into family.
That's not good.
The others have arrived. Come.
See, again, we need like a different. We need like different.
I have a good feeling about this place.
Situations. I don't know what that means. Are we getting raided?
Honored family, friends, welcome to your new home.
Okay. Settlement. Are you holding scrolls or? What are you doing anymore? Nothing. Where's our assassin friends? That's what matters. Too bad.
Fine work. A longhouse to rival any I've seen. Now come. Randvi has found something I would like you to see.
Eivor, Sigurd, I give you England and its four kingdoms. Mercia, East Anglia, Northumbria, and Wessex. From the few plans and maps I discovered here, I believe the Sons of Ragnar have pushed further into Mercia, here. My scouts will soon tell me if I am correct.
And where are we?
Here. And this unnamed copse of trees.
Unnamed? We cannot let that stand. What will we call this place?
I might have an idea.
Ravensthorpe, the village of ravens.
Okay.
Hmm. I like it. The poet in you sings once again. One day this name will be known throughout all of England.
A name is only a beginning. If we want renown, we must build. Expand.
Agreed. We should begin with a forge. Can you help Gunnar get working again?
Yes.
We'll need cargo, supplies.
For that our neighbors will provide, whether they wish to or not.
Scarcely arrived, and now we must raid.
We cannot master this land merely by asking.
I'll go and speak with Gunnar now.
Good work, my dear. And what else have you found?
A few runestone messages. It took some time to decipher the mess and piece it all back together.
I just want to hear this part. Good snare. Okay, so a couple more skills. Good. I feel like this side's lacking, so... Resistance. That's fine. Okay. So what do I want? Do I want this? Perfect attack. Yes, I want that next. Okay. Forge. On our way. See, I just like this a lot more than I like the snow. It just gets tiring after so many days. Every once in a while, sure, absolutely. I'm fine with that. But it's just kind of like all the time.
Not a bad place, Eivor. Not at all. Can I help you with anything?
Well, I want some tattoos.
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging. Blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you are the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the oar of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I've found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes. Bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
Yeah. Alright, Smith, need another... Need 110.
We lack the needed supplies to build Gunnar's forge.
I'll get there.
I should gather the crew and go raiding.
See, this is gonna be the fun part of this game. Monastery raiding, raw materials, raid is done when all nearby blank wealth chests have been looted.
Ears and listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking. Okay. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build. At last, we will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs.
The Saxons know we are here, though. The monasteries will be well
raised to sail here.
Ah, by nothing more than priests. We can use the sail. Okay.
Onward, on boat. Really, just a big canoe if you think about it. With a sail. I like the song. Alright, coming up on it.
We can continue later.
Should we be so lucky?
This There's like two guards and they're like...
No worms! Find what they hide and take it. And kill those guards! Body because loot every dead body corpse because I would be on the ground for ages and it takes way too much time. Help me out here!
The god of death descends upon you!
Come on, Dag.
Fear got your better, dog. Die! You said. Why don't we, like, torch it after the fact? That's so good.
That's it! Back to the ship!
Okay.
two. Well, what's in here? Just kind of left them on the ground, I guess. Got that. Got that. Disguise.
Oot! Gah! Flew!
We're done. Holy.
Something's got the box.
We lost at the sim and not strong.
Can I heal a little bit?
He quelados! Enough from! We should lava nu!
Just a nice check. Alright, I have to make a call, but I'll just pick up the recording.
It was a good day and some fine work from all of you.